Hola, today I'm going to take you all through a little tour on silkthread jewellery material that are used in making silkthread bangles, earrings, bracelets, so on and so forth. Usually if we pick up any kind of silkthread over the store or online, it costs us a bomb, isn't it? So within a 500 rupee budget, I would like to tell you that we can plan jewellery worth 1500 rupees. Yes, it's not a joke. Let me take you through the material that I have picked up this evening. These are the silk threads and these are bangles of different colors. I picked up only a single shaped ones. In the market you get different sizes and shapes as well. This is a gold white stone lace. These four row lace cost you around 40 rupees, and similar one I picked up in multicolors. These two rows cost you 20 rupees, and this is a green gold, the green ball chain, and this is a maroon ball chain. These are 15 rupees per meter, and the gold ball chain is 20 rupees per meter. This is little expensive than the colored ones. And these are kundans. This again depends on the shop to shop. I picked up 5 rupees per pair, and these are your rings. You can use them as pendant for your chains, or you can stack them up using different sizes of your rings and make earrings. These are mirrors. These are not foil, these are real mirrors. This is a round one. I also have the diamond one. These are the domes that are used for making earrings. These are used for making hulas, and these are ear pins. I'm sorry, eye pins. And these are rubber stoppers for your earrings. These are your ear lobes. 5 rupee per pair. All these little things are 5 rupee per pair. Even the gold balls, gold caps, gold beaded balls. These two are used for, not only these two, even you can use gold balls as an extension. I'm going to use the round pearl ball and the tear shaped pearl ball as a hanger hanging for your eardrop. These are again hooks used for making tassels, earrings, etc. Last but not the least, this is a sticker, pearl sticker, the mini ones. I also have the macro ones as well. So within your 500 rupee budget, you can make jewelry worth 1500 rupees. In my upcoming videos, you will be watching the bangles that I have made using the material within the budget. Thank you.